There you go. Oops, you've said that already. I know, when I tried to offer you a red rose, you told me that in and yellow represents friendship. Here's to a perfect partnership.
Jealousy?
No, that would be blue roses. Hang on, no.
Noir. It smells really good anyway. Thanks, Kitty.